Hey guys, it's SkinsFan442 here, playing my third game of my dynasty. It's Maryland against Temple. As you can see up there in the corner, I don't know if you can see it, but Maryland is ranked number 25. So Maryland actually lost this game in real life, so this should have been an easy game for Maryland to win, but they didn't. So I'm kind of mad. So here we go, Maryland Temple. Let's win this, baby. Let's win this thing. This is the third straight game at home.
We're in College Park on the campus of the University of Maryland for today's game. Hi, everybody. Brad Nessler in the booth, along with Kirk Herbstreit. Aaron Andrews is reporting from the sidelines. Today's exciting game is brought to you by Spark, because better athletes make better football players. We've got a great one coming up between the Temple Owls and the Maryland Terrapins.
Yep, I'm making Maryland wear their yellow jerseys today. I made my custom one, yellow, red pants, red shoes. Looks pretty sick. Test to go. Skip this, let's go. Let's get this game underway.
Temple lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. What should we be looking for from them today?
Their goal is to not lean too heavily on either the run or the pass. They'll go with whatever's working, and they've got the talent to do that.
It's the tailback.
This is way off the 45. Just a simple draw play there, but they picked up some big yards.
We've got first and 10, ball on 45.
Not high enough.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 45. O'Brien, back to pass. Second down on the 10-yard line.
David Meggett. Ooh, flag. Flag, please.
It's three on the carry. Not much
flag
on that play because his safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
They won't be expecting this. Got it. First down.
That's a good call by the defensive coordinator. He guessed run, and the offense came with it. His guys were in position to make the stop.
Yeah.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Touchdown, David Megan. He got mauled.
They'll start at the 20-yard line. It's first and 10.
That'll be a pick six, my friends. We got the recording. That was a nice pick. Can I get a like for that? I want to get a like for that pick. That was a nice pick. I should have had the one with, Kenny Tate. On first down.
They'll set up shot at the 26. First down, 10 to go.
Oh, I see you running.
He had a lot of jersey on that play. Not too much arguing about this play.
Yeah, buddy.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
So first down once again, but a long ways to go after that penalty.
That was a dumb penalty.
I see you run the ball.
Here's it on the inside.
He just timed the snap count there and really made a nice play.
It's second and long. Ball on the 16-yard line. He's going to run the option.
Oh, bad pass.
No, he dropped it. The defense really missed a golden opportunity there.
That's what what separates a good player from a great player. When you have a chance like that, you need to take advantage of it.
Let's go, ball screen. Oh! This kid got hops.
Coverage by the defense, and the linebacker is quick enough to react and get a hand on the ball to force the incompletion. This is where the defense makes a name for themselves. It's third down and goal from the one.
Touchdown! Oh, yeah. Just a well-executed screen. I knew they were blitzing. That's why I ran it. Wow. Temple has made, on their last two drives, two turnovers. That's pretty bad. First a pick, then a sack that turned into a fumble recovery. It's not looking good for Temple right now, which is what we want. I never knew Temple was sponsored by Under Armour.
They'll take over at the 21-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go.
Oh! What a hit!
From their own 22-yard line, it's second down.
Oh, I missed the sack, but we got the screen knocked down. All right, Chisholm. Uh-oh. Can I get a block? I got a great return.
Some more here. Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
That'll be the quarter.
As we change into the field, I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome. The score here in College Park is Maryland 21, Temple nothing. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Oh! Wow! Oh! Wow! What a catch by Kevin Dorsey! Got the dig and the touchdown. That'll be the first knee. A lot of firsts.
Get the ball here.
When I played TCU versus SMU, I got scored on for the first time, got the first touchdown for the first time, got the first field goal for the first time.
First down, look at the throw. They bring the quarterback down. The quarterback didn't have any time to find the open
net. I also got to nod their kick return for a touchdown, kickoff return for a touchdown. So when I post the video, you guys might want to take a look at that. Just saying.
Pierce on the run. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. Pierce gets around three on a halfback.
Fires on.
He sent the middle linebacker here on a blitz, and he was pretty much untouched getting in there to make the stop. They get to the running back, not Joshua. A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down. Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense some credit. They just did a great job.
Max protect.
Chisholm, he'll take the
Can I bring it back? That was a heck of a return. I should have dove.
They'll go to work at the one. It's first and goal. Big.
Gotta make it up more. Score the real game. Maryland lost Temple 38-7. So
they'll go to work at the 20. Situation here on third and long, ball on the 30. Drops back to pass.
Oh man, he got wrecked.
This lineman can overpower anybody on the offensive line. He's the kind of player you have to redesign your blocking schemes around. The Terrapins call for a timeout, and that was their first timeout.
Can he do it again?
He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 45. He showed a good burst there. They'll get the ball here at the 45-yard line. He scrambled. He's looking for six.
What a Bobby McCree for the Maryland touchdown! This would be this. this is on like what would be pro for Madden, so I think it's senior in this game. I believe the levels are freshman, senior, veteran, and Heisman. So like for football it'd be rookie.
First and ten.
Pro, all pro, all Madden.
And off to the back. Look out. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Brown gets 6 yards on the play. He drops back. And he's in the 16. Credit. They've really figured out what they have to do to pressure the quarterback and cause him some problems.
Get it snap off.
They run it for the first of the stats. Well, the offensive play wasn't clicking on that last drive, and their execution was lacking. Maryland will have one timeout remaining. Chisholm is back deep to return.
Inbound.
Chisholm, fields on 46. He makes it out to maybe the 39 yard line. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. They'll start at the 39. We've got a first and 10.
Flag, you can't tackle him.
The kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with
flag.
From the 39-yard line, it's second down. Maryland in control. Drops back to pass.
Oh, that's done. Psych. Splits two tackles. This is a nasty blowout.
And goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll go to work at the 20.
7-6.
And
that'll do it for the quarter.
That's it for the first half, and this game is getting ugly. The score here at Bird Stadium is Maryland 29, Temple nothing.
Hot test you.
Start the second half, and hopefully we won't see the same type of shellacking that we saw in the first half.
Shellacking.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. All right, we're going to Aaron Andrews for a quick update.
Well, obviously there's still plenty of time left, Brad, but looking at those guys heading into the locker room, I saw a lot of negative body language, and there was even some shouting. Players just getting emotional, as you would expect. And for Maryland, it's been a great performance by the pass defense. They want to keep that going here in the second half. Back up to you, Brad.
This drive will start at the 20. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Rumor on the corner. Here he goes. Tackle at the 42-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
Rose, and it's not going to hit.
It looks like the quarterback thought he had an open receiver there, but I don't think he saw the linebacker.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on their own 27. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. They work the tailback and he's short.
The offense got more conservative and predictable with their play call. The credit to the defense was being up to the task of stopping the run.
Chisholm is back to receive. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense will start at the 20. Takes a handoff inside and stopped immediately. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That brings our second and nine.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. O'Brien steps back to pass.
What was that?
Their own 21-yard line. Third down.
He goes down. Well, I'll tell you something. Confidence can easily turn into confidence, which is not always going to serve a quarterback very well. He got away with it that time, but he needs to be much more careful.
It's first and 10. Ball in their own 46. They go to the ground game.
Oh, he's done. Moves, huh? And he will score. Cut the corner. Get a block there, get a block there. Got a man who is slowing me down, but it doesn't matter. Because Nugget is gone. Whoa! Yeah, Testudo. Yeah, buddy.
He makes the PAT. A four-play, 80-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Well, right now, this offense is hot. And they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
So the score now, 56, nothing. And he got all of this one. Great kick.
This guy's like, yeah, it's not worth running it out.
They'll get the ball here.
I really feel bad for Temple right now. I don't even know how many yards they've even got.
Miller takes it right side.
Dang. Keep that level.
It's second and six. Ball on their own 24.
I got a 6 now because I don't even know what to do. I'm just
like, back in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Good tackle there in space. And that series left the offense scratching their heads a little.
Very nicely done here by the defense. They did a good job of keeping them in check.
Where would you go for it? It's fourth and inches, man.
Thank you. taken down at the 40.
You're always looking for the home run return. The big hit didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
They'll go to work at the 40-yard line. First and 10. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Have to be a fullback and block.
So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really nice read.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down.
Oh.
And this one falls incomplete. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
I wanted to make it. Oh.
Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Now, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Going to Fostenberg over the middle.
O'Brien steps back to pass. Missed it.
Ah.
Thrown that time, intended for the tight end.
Ooh, what a missed opportunity here. His tight end might have had a step there on the defender. He just couldn't get the ball down enough. Tough break.
He really got a hold of that one. And goes into the end zone. This drive will start at the 20-yard line. Here's the option to the right. Across midfield. He goes down at the 32. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
Drops back in first down.
He's gonna take the fumble all the way back.
And he wants it. Defensive touchdown. The deep team such a big morale. This is a really nice play to grab the loose ball and take it in business.
Nobody will catch him. Four turnovers.
And goes into the end zone down for a touchback. The offense will take over at the 20. First and 10. For Maryland, they've been coming after the quarterback all day long.
And all week long, the defensive coordinator for this camp told us there was a major on the quarterback. That's exactly what they're doing.
This offense is not only struggling to pass, but
bedtime!
They're struggling to get yards.
Clark! Can I have like 4 minutes?
No, I'm
not
going to bed, so you're
getting up at
5
o'clock
in the
morning.
I know.
Right now, he clearly just cannot find his rhythm.
He's to the 20.
He might
have a chance.
Clark, come on. It's almost over.
It's a great job of this young man to get the ball out of his hands. He was facing an all-out blitz and didn't panic at all. It's a nice pass and a new set of downs to show for him.
1 quarter to go, and we may be looking at some mop-up duty. The score here at Byrd Stadium is Maryland 63, Temple nothing. He's taken down at the 48-yard line.
Good pickup here on the ground, but I bet the coach would have been happier if he was able to get out of bounds on that play to stop the clock.
They'll throw on first down, and he's taken down at the 39-yard line.
Pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
You guys aren't scoring on us. No way.
sometimes when you give it too much air.
They come out in a five-wide set. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here.
Good open field tackle. Great effort here by the wideout to secure the ball and pick up some extra yardage.
Couple might actually score. Now they turn the ball over.
He looks to throw on first down. Finds his receiver who's all the
Oh, wow.
But they haven't quit yet. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
But he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game.
It makes for an easy completion when you've got a guy who's that wide open. He makes the PAT. A nice 7-play, 80-yard drive. And they get it in for 7. So our score, 63-7. Maryland will call a timeout, and they've got 2 remaining. And he's tackled at the 39. Boy, dreams I have of a comeback just ended right there.
Yeah, Brent, even if they were able to recover that onside kick, they still probably would not have had enough time.
It's 63-7. There's no freaking way you can. Oh, let him just a little too far.
From the 39-yard line, second down. He passes it.
Oh.
Third down now. They need to get it to the 29.
Successful throwing the football. You can't gain solid yardage if the defense isn't concerned about the passing game. They're going to end up traveling the line of scrimmage, expecting a run on every down.
And it's no run. It lands short. Well, they tried for 3, but they came up empty-handed. Still, our score, Maryland 63, Temple 7.
Good enough air under it.
Sometimes gets a little bit too excited back there and tries to put too much on it. He's got to relax and just make a good throw.
Once and all, Gurney. Incomplete.
They got lucky in that play. That receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed him.
He puts it away, and it's a great kick. He takes it in for 14. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. Not a bad return. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 25. He looks to throw on first down.
Now that's how you want a quarterback. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
Hand off to the right, and he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. Second down. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Run some clock here. The blocking up the middle. First down.
And that's a first down. First down. Now they have the opportunity to run some more time off the clock. We've got first and 10. Ball on the 49. Second down, 3 to go.
Ball on the 22 yard line. 2 minutes. Winning this game, baby. We'll have a time off and yet scored again. Deep.
The offense will start at the 28. First down, 10 to go.
77 this game is there. We might as well just take a knee.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Miller picks
that'll
up
70 yards
with
game.
That catch. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Doesn't matter. Wow, that was just a blowout.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Maryland 70, Temple 7. So, Kirk, how would you sum up the action of this one?
Well, you had a feeling that this one might not be close. You can't fault these guys for not giving it their best. They were just out of their league today. Maryland didn't disappoint anybody who said they were a big favorite here. They did exactly what we thought they would do, and that put up an impressive win.
Back.
Here's another look at our selection for the EA Sports Player of the Game. For the Owls, 1-3 starts not what they had in mind. And for Maryland, they start their season off in perfection and they notch their third straight win. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports, Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 12.
That's a nice shot. Glitch. Oh, what's that? I was still recording. I'm just making highlights. See you later, guys.